COVID-19, also known as coronavirus, is currently wreaking havoc around the world. Whole countries are shutting down borders, governments are imposing strict quarantine measures, limiting movement of people and encouraging social distancing. Businesses are doing their best to stay operational and are sending people to work remotely. Some are calling this the world's biggest work from home experiment, and the way we choose and use technology can make this experiment successful. At Teltonika Networks, we are the experts in professional and mission-critical connectivity, and in the following video, we will share some of our insights and advice on how to make your remote work easy to set up, secure, and reliable. Let's take a look at a few main challenges you can face should you have to start working remotely. First, reliable connectivity, then security and internal enterprise systems, and scalability and ease of deployment. Many studies state that working from home is effective, but also is quite lonely. And video conferencing or web meetings is the best way to keep connected to your colleagues for sharing ideas and collaboration. Now, there's nothing worse if a person on your conference call constantly drops the connection, gets interrupted by network issues, and asks all the same questions that were answered just a minute ago. Well, for me, it's quite opposite of collaboration. Surely, by now, most of us have quite reliable and robust internet connectivity at home, but still, generally, it is not designed to handle both your family's leisure internet consumption and the throughput you need for reliable remote work. Most of you will agree that now, when the whole family is at home, limiting how much your wife or kids will use the home network is not an option. You can't tell them not to watch 4K Netflix, not to play video games, not FaceTime with family members and friends. The backlash from your loved ones will simply be bigger than any social distancing practice. So home networks are not designed for business tasks. Using them, you're most likely to lack enough throughput. You may face interruptions in connectivity due to increased usage of your home network, and you may not have the best connection in your home office due to suboptimal Wi-Fi setup. Eventually, you are subject to unavoidable internet downtime as ESPs struggle to cope with their network maintenance in the time of the crisis. So, how to solve reliable connectivity challenge for remote office work? The best advice I can give you is to set up a separate network at home which would not have anything in common with your home network. This way, you can be immune to network interference coming from high usage, wrong setup, or wired internet downtime. We at Teltonika Networks specialize in professional connectivity equipment, including producing cellular routers, which are popular across industrial and enterprise connectivity markets. However, these devices are also ideal when it comes to setting up a separate home network for remote office tasks. Today, I will focus on three different cellular routers and will show you that you can set them up without any professional help. Here we have RET240, RET950, and RET X11. Now, firstly, they all have 4G LTE and can provide your equipment an independent connection to the internet using cellular data, just like your smartphone does. Unlike your smartphone, these things are tested in mission-critical applications such as EV chargers, smart grid, oil and gas pipeline monitoring solutions, transportation, and more. So they'll offer your home network the best cellular internet stability with a wide array of professional features. All of these routers also have Ethernet and Wi-Fi interfaces to connect to equipment such as PCs, laptops, VoIP phones, or printers, either using a LAN cable or wireless connection. So you can find the exact specifications in our website, but these are the main differences. Of course, in practice, the speed of cellular data connection will depend on the service quality of your mobile operator, but should be more than sufficient for normal business tasks. Just take a look at how easy you can set up your professional home network yourself. As an example, we will use the RET X11. To begin with, put in a SIM card using a pin provided with the device. Then, attach mobile and Wi-Fi antennas and power up the router. Find the right Wi-Fi option, fill in the preset password that you can find on the router sticker, and hit connect. Best to verify if you did everything correctly using a speed test. You have just configured a reliable home network, which is immune to any disturbances we analyzed in the beginning of the video. from the whole team of Teltonika Networks, we wish you to stay safe, healthy, and productive. And in the following videos, we will analyze further technology challenges of working from home, including security and internal enterprise systems, scalability, and ease of deployment. See you soon.